this guy in the backfield. There's a lot of ways you can do that. You're going to hand it off to him, but how about dialing up the pass play on first down and just letting him go to work to set up second and short?
Fires toward the end zone. And it's caught!